Hi, I'm Coach Kyle.
And we're going to be talking about impact today. So Kyle, why don't you hit one for us? Nice shot. So can you now freeze at impact position for me, please? So as you can see, his hands are forward, which is what we call forward shuffling. His head is slightly behind the ball, and his weight is moving forward because he is clearing his hips. So this is the ideal impact position, but not everybody's impact position is going to look like this necessarily, but this is as close as ideal as you could be. So once he clears his hips, we're hitting it in the center of the club face, which is where we always want to hit it, also known as the sweet spot, or as we like to call it, right in the middle of your face, your nose.